Hi guys, good morning. Now we are going to open Acer 18T482L, how to assemble and disassemble. This is the 8-inch model of our tablet. This model we don't have any screws, just only lock only. See how to open this. See, battery, this is the battery, speaker, dual speaker, camera, rear and front camera is there. This is the connectivity, this is the switch controller. Power switch, volume switch controller, LCD and touch connector. Before removing the PCB, we need to remove battery desoldering here. See, desoldering done. Now going to remove all the ESD sheet. While removing battery, be careful because of in under double side gum tape is there. Okay. See, now touch cable is removed. This is the LCD. Next, camera section, front and rear. Switch controller. Antenna, see, this is solder, this is for speaker, this is one speaker, this is another speaker, this cable for mic. Now going to open the PCB. PCB have total 3 screws is there. remove the PCB. See, this is the front audio speaker. This is the rear. Okay, this is rear. PCB removed now completely. Now going to how to open rear speaker. First remove that mask. Screws is there, two screws. Speaker cover with the antenna. Okay. Now remove the speaker separate. Mic connection. See here, speaker, mic, everything soldered in the motherboard. See. Now we are going to the same assembly. Thank you. See, now fix the all the connectors. Next we are going to paste the bed. After routing the cable, we put all the tape properly, EST tape. Please ensure before closing the cap, mask the all the tape in connector. Now everything is completed. Going to put the back cover. Done. Now assembling section is for all of us.